When I woke up in the hospital, I immediately was worried. The financial toll, the physical toll, and the emotional toll was just something I wasn't prepared for. Immediately, I knew I had found a friend in Bruce L. Scheiner's office. I was constantly worried about what was going on, and they would constantly reassure me that this is going to be taken care of. You will be taken care of. And that's exactly what they did.